The Hungarian Army announced on the 21st of December that it has taken delivery of an initial batch of Gidran 4x4 armored vehicles from Turkey. The recently received vehicles are part of 40 Gidrans ordered by the Hungarian Defence Force this year. The Gidran is an advanced version of Eder Yalçın Dragon armored vehicle produced by Turkish company Neural Makina. The new version of the vehicle equipped with a Selsun SARP stabilized advanced remote weapon platform, remote controlled weapon station RCWS, that can be armed with 7.62 or 12.7mm machine gun and 40mm automatic grenade launcher. Eder Yalçın is a modular platform that has high protection and mobility, is developed to meet the operational requirements of military units and security forces in every region including rural and urban areas. It features a V-shaped hull design, integrating floating floor plates and blast mitigation seating to provide protection against mines and IEDs. It can accommodate up to 11 personnel and can carry a payload of up to 4 tons. By its unique design and high payload capacity, different payloads can be integrated, therefore Eder Yalçın 4x4 can be customized for various missions. With its powerful diesel engine, high torque capability and fully independent suspension system, the vehicle offers superior off-road performance. Eder Yalçın has proven itself in the operational areas and it offers special solutions to the different operational requirements of users with customizations such as, border surveillance and security vehicle, air defense vehicle, reconnaissance vehicle, command and control vehicle, mine IED detection clearance vehicle, combat vehicle, personnel carrier, CBRN surveillance vehicle, tactical missile carriage launch system and armored ambulance. Neural Makina won its first export contract from Tunisia for its Eder Yalçın Block 3 4x4 vehicles in early 2017. It was followed by orders from Uzbekistan, Qatar, Senegal and South Sudan.